My name is Shelley, and I've been with New Horizon Co-op for 11 years, and I recently took the position as the grower in the grocer. So the grocer is actually a self-contained container that is all insulated. I am the one who grows the greens and takes care of the plants, makes sure everything is clean, does the harvesting. Whether it's plus 40 or minus 40, we are able to produce a consistent amount of produce all year long. The plants, they're in water, so it's rafts that float on the water, and the seeds are planted in rock wool, so there is no dirt. And then the roots just float in the rafts, and we just wrap the roots around the rock wool, and it's like living lettuce. Having the harvest going onto the shelf was a fantastic feeling for me. And going from the little itty bitty seeds to now being able to purchase it for my family was amazing. Now that it's out on our shelves and we're able to try it out and have customers try it out, and everyone's been saying it's an amazing product. Both our Trader Ridge and downtown locations have a specific location in the produce department. There is a little sticker on each package and it says New Horizon Local Garden. So any product that has that sticker on it is what has been produced right here in Grande Prairie. We're hoping to expand and put our product into our other locations like Falaire, Rycroft, Beaver Lodge, Hythe, Valley View, and Grand Cache. So those communities all have access to the freshest of greens. Food production, just like farming, is a lot of work. But the rewards are amazing. So I highly, highly recommend trying our freshest product from our local garden.